Cartman.
That's a haiku?
No, I'm asking why Eric Cartman isn't at school.
Oh.
Was he on the school bus this morning?
No. That ass Cartman was not on the school bus today. What a big fat turd.
Oh, very good haiku, Kyle. Yes, haikus have 5 syllables, then 7, then 5. Kenny, can you give us another example?
Yeah. What's a discharge? Mr. Garrison, since haikus suck so much ass, can we go back to the planetarium again?
Yeah, I want to go to the planetarium again, too.
But you were just there. Why do you want to go again so soon?
Yeah, why do we want to go again so soon? I don't know. I just have this sudden urge to go back.
Well, I guess we could go again since it's just down the street.
Well, hello. It's all my little friends with all their little dreams.
Eric, where have you been?
Let's see, where have I been? Where have I been?
Where have you been, Cartman?
Well, I might have been over at the Cheesy Poof Callbacks winning regional championships. This is my regional championship certificate. Do you like it?
Say, where's your regional champion certificate, Clyde? Oh, you don't have one? Do you have a regional certificate, Wendy? No? Apparently only I do.
Ass full of pork fat, jiggles like a jello mold, mouth is flapping too.
Your haiku inserts have no effect on me, Kyle. I'm regional champion.
Does that mean you're going to be in that Cheesy Poof commercial?
It's between me and 4 other kids. I'm on my way now with my mom to the finals.
I bet you don't win. They don't let big fat asses perform on TV.
Very good, Kyle.
Shut your goddamn mouth, or else I'm going to kick you, square, in the balls. Asshole. God damn it!
How's he doing, nurse?
He's stable, but I still can't get any information out of him. I'm going to sedate him now.
No! No drugs!
Drugs are good, okay?
Don't let them go! Planetarium!
Oh, why, Van Gelder?
The machine! The machine is...
The machine is... That's probably bad.
He's been talking about the machine for hours. That and Daisy Fuentes.
Why? Why America's Funniest Home Videos? Why?
There's only one way to get any sense out of him. We're going to have to try a mind meld, okay?
A what?
Well, it's an ancient technique handed down from school counselor to school counselor. I don't like to use it, but it may be our only hope.
Well, what will you need?